Nothing else to do in here, is there? Try to get Mumbo to that big blue branch of the mountain. It's not Mumbo, that's the fake Mumbo. I think. It has the fake Jinjo in it. Faster that way, anyways. Should have did that immediately. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, it's that. That's the switch. Is that gonna glide over there? Probably not fast enough. And I won't be able to get up to the top. Probably, if I can push the switch as a B, it probably takes... Probably have to do it as the B, but B might not be able to press the switch. Remember the B couldn't press switches or something in the original. Oh. Is this the fake one? Of course the fake one trapped the real Jinjo. It's probably gonna be a jiggy or something anyways. Damn it! Homes in on me. A little bit. So fast now. Fuck. I was trying to do the fucking golden feather move, not fucking beak drill. Finger must have... thumb must have slipped. Well, let's do that later. So the red one is real. I thought I was overthinking it when I theorized that maybe I was wrong about my original thought that the good Jinjo would be with the good Mumbo, but turns out I was right. But if my theory about Mumbo trapping the bad Jinjo, like, then how come he can just fucking walk out and attack me? How the hell do I get over there to that only fucking Mumbo pad that I saw in this level so far?
Yeah.
Mumble is just fucking awful. I don't know why anyone would like playing as him. Oh my god. I fucking hate these things. I fucking hate Mumble. Right, if this place makes sense geographically. Maybe this is too low, isn't it? This is not far right enough either. What happens when I go in there as the real Mumbo? It's right under me. But I'm way too high. No way I can survive that, right? I mean, definitely not intended to. Let's go see what happens. This is the good Mumble. This is my skull. Just went in a big circle. Damn it! This fucking stupid attack is so slow. Froze again. If I do get to fight him as Mumbo, it's probably I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked because Mumbo sucks. Unless he suddenly gains some useful abilities besides his fucking terrible stun stick. It takes several hits to kill basic enemies. Oh my god. What the? He won't even fucking wake up for me. How can I get down there to the Mumbo pad? Maybe it was this door that I was going through. Gotta get another warp pad or something. Thank you. see if I can press that switch as a B. I don't know if I can beat Fake Mumbo yet. Was that over here as just Banjo? Is that why I didn't do that? I wonder if we can fight Mumbo as the bee. Wake up. Oh my god, come on. Can't fly. Gonna get stuck in the ceiling. It has to be the bee. I mean, like, is there even a flight pad near there that I can make, that I can go get to in 20 seconds and then fly to where I need to fly? I'm not gonna be able to jump to it. I'm gonna have to land on it, which is gonna be a pain in the ass. I'll try jumping to it. You know what, I'm just gonna pause the recording until I'm able to land on this, because this is gonna waste a lot of time probably.